what can't happen. Oh, there's your arrow. Oh, it actually hits on the baby knight.
What
an arrow from Vanskor. And this could be your first blood. Let's see it. Where's your damage coming from? Baby knight is still on the run. He's a Scarlet Mage after all. Never mind. Not enough. Dandy. So let's see. Mid lane. There is FNG waiting.
Radiant's
and we know how much damage those kids can
attack.
Deal because it's getting actually pretty crazy. Oh, now he knows. What an arrow from Vanskor. Will he leap down? Yes, of course he will. Body blocks. Body blocks. Well done by Vanskor. Gets this done. The play's coming out. And Dandy's on a killing spree. Chobos also making his way over. And
has just used the leap as well. Arrow's going to come in, miss on everyone. But have they got anything to follow this up? It doesn't look like they do. And Dandy is doing so much damage. It is going to be enough. Vanskor's going to go down. Baby Knight picking up the kill on that one. But now FNG in
the
back line looking for Ryze. Can he find him?
Oh.
The Duke's away. Oh, it's just not enough. The wave of terror not being able to bring him low enough. And the poison actually coming out. FNG's going to go down because it's a Ryze here in the back. Dendi's in trouble as well. The Ravage has come out. Meanwhile, elsewhere in the fight, it looks like a Vost is chasing down Bland.
Yeah.
Is he going to be able to get this kill?
Oh man, on
the
Ryze.
Mid lane, Ryze saving Dendi, and this is going to be a kill going the way of Vanskor. Meanwhile, Avost wasn't.
This, and then you're going to have like a fourth call. And,
Vanskor's
getting caught out. Will we see it? Oh, yeah. Well, this is a really nice swap. But you know what? Baby Knight was waiting with his stun there. With his stun, what am I talking about? With his ultimate. And now he's still going to have it for FNG if he really wants to use it. And let's see the Chrono. And they still get the kills, but Dendi is making his way over. And also the Red himself, Avost, is here. And yeah, there goes your mech. But really, what can they do? They can't save him. Nice three-man Ravage, and Chobos could be taking a fall there. Let's see the damage coming out. He tries to TP away. One more right click is all they need. Ryze on a mega kill streak. How the hell did this happen? And guess he's making his way over. It is gonna be Bland. But everyone else really turns. And they go in. Ryze, wait a second. He doesn't have the Ravage. Guess what? He doesn't care. FNG is getting caught out now. He's on the right-hand side. And this team kind of abandons him. And they blow the Skyrath ultimate for this. Bland still has an ultimate, but he can't use it. He's still alive for some HP. 22. I guess 21 too much. Arrow. Oh, no. It actually hits onto Quigs. Four-staff. Disruption. Everything they want. And now Fnatic. He just unwinds the ultimate. Well done from him. And one dead. Two dead. Dendi on the left-hand side. Blink dagger in. And just, you know, just casually killing stuff, of course, in the Chrono. Vanskor, he actually popped his ultimate. Another arrow arrives, just dodging this one. And by dodging, I mean he's just walking.
I am. They can't look how scared they're playing. They're just like hovering around the fountain. They can't even come close to try and fight this. And here goes the Chrono, catches on two heroes. And instantly, Baby Knight's going to get blown up. Arrow, ooh, not going to hit.
Yeah, Arrow just a bit off the mark. Oh, Ryze unwinds the ultimate, but only catches one. You know, Wakey, but still, there is Fnatic with an activated Mask of Madness, so he takes a lot of damage, tries
Dire's
to TP out, and so much damage.
Attack.
The Anchor Smash, it's not enough at all. FNG is now on the run as well, but Na'Vi. Oh, Dendi's coming in. Dendi's coming in hard. Let's see it. Laser beams. Pew pew. Picks up one. And now Blings and the E-Blade as well. So they tried to take down a Ryze. Doesn't work. And a well-timed
Dire's
lead there. And meanwhile, bottom
fallen.
Lane, it is the Red himself once again. So, oh boy,
Dire's
is Chobos just delivering big time.
Attack.
In 10 seconds, he's going to have some Necro minions. Will he stay around for this? I think he has to bait like right now. What? What? Okay.
Oh, okay. He has BKB. He's fine. And in comes Dendi, actually. Oh, no. Dendi cancels the TP. I think that's a very good decision.
Oh, man. This is wonderful. I love this.
The Necro as well. He's fighting against backdoor protection on this range rack. So I don't know if he can actually take it down because in comes the rest of NYM.
Oh.
And this might be a mistake. Avost is just going to pop the BKB and he's going to be able to TP out. Have they got anything? No, they don't have anything. It's too long a BKB time. And
it's another push up onto those range racks. And Fnatic wants to wait. Fnatic on the prowl. He's on the
hunt. There is a sentry that's actually spotted this out, but it doesn't matter anyway. He's going to be able to catch two. Baby Knight right on the edge of the Chrono. There is going to be a disruption, which is going to protect him. He's actually going to come back and he's going to be alive. But the Dagon comes out from Fnatic. It isn't quite enough to be able to bring down Baby Knight. But I tell you what is enough, the Mystic Flare. That's going to pop the Aegis. And meanwhile, on the back of the fight, FNG, he's going to go down here by the looks of it. It's actually going to be a Ryze picking up the kill on that one. Dendi's very low as well. Look at Dendi juking it around. He's going to blink away. Has he got the TP?
Oh, what?
He's got
the Curry on the micro.
He's dead. What a micro coming out.
The Curry on micro, well played.
Beautiful. And they lose three heroes for that. It's not over yet. This game is not over. The Mega Creeps aren't quite yet. Oh, but in comes everyone from MIM, but it's a true rat. Is Only skill, no look, no rap.
The thing about this is, I just want to
rethink
what we just saw.
Oh, GG.
Henrik. Yeah, GG. Oh, God. No, you know, the thing is, a game is really crazy when you see Chobos, the only one not throwing the game.
Yeah.
I'm having a good time. I'm not sure about you, but I was having a good time in this game.
Oh, I'm sure. Oh, I'm disappointed that's ended. I just said as well that they weren't out of it, and then they GG'd. So that was annoying.
All right.
This is proved wrong. But yeah, Dagon's all around on Na'Vi, and well,